lot. State officials now know how a kitten in Starkville contracted rabies. Testing done by the State Department of Health confirmed that the type of rabies carried by the cat came from a bat. Tests of other animals found near the cat came up negative for the disease. This was the first confirmed case of rabies in a land animal in the state since 1961. At least two people were exposed to rabies after being bitten by the feral kitten found near the Thad Cochran Research Center at Mississippi State.